Some experts fear that stopping construction on the Taipei Dome complex before foundational work is completed could risk the collapse of the nearby Bainan MRT line. A city councilor said today that those fears are overstated.
Of all the concerns relating to halting construction of the Taipei Dome, the most pressing is safety. The director general of the new Taipei City Professional Civil Engineers Association, James Yu, says there is a risk that the nearby Bainan line could collapse.
Big problems will result if there is a magnitude 4 or 5 earthquake. The dome is only 12.6 or 12.7 meters from the Bainan line and was dug to a depth of about 2 floors deeper than the MRT. If a disaster occurs, the consequences would be severe. If work does stop, the city government should immediately fill the B4 and B5 levels of the Taipei Dome and the commercial building.
Yu was one of the first people to express opposition to the halt of construction. He fears that stopping work before the dome's foundation is complete puts the Bainan line at risk of collapse. City Councilor Wang Shijian disputes this belief.
Over the past several months, Far Glory has delayed completion of the foundation. From the beginning, it has emphasized the importance of completing the foundation, but several experts and I have examined the geology of the area. There is little water content, which means the impact on surrounding areas shouldn't be as large as Far Glory claims.
Legally, the Taipei City government is within its rights to halt construction. But if the penalties it imposes are found to violate the principle of proportionality, it could be forced to pay steep compensation.